What is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Justin, that's Nick, and we're from Dirty Laundry, and welcome, finally,
pumped
to the Skyrim pumped. Remastered Let's Play that we've all been waiting for. Actually, really, I'm the only one who's been waiting for it, but...
I've been pretty pumped.
Well, I'm glad. Good. So
Nick's this is all new to me.
Nick has never played this game before, so he's going to be watching me play. He's going to be asking me questions and shit like that. So, if you're new to the game, I'm not spoiling anything. Obviously, spoiling it as it happens. But I'm not going to say anything about the game whatsoever because Nick has no idea what's going on.
Nothing.
So, and he's a huge Fallout fan, and he's a great. He's a huge Game of Thrones fan.
Got it. There you go.
So I was like, this is the best of both worlds.
This is it. This is it.
So anyway, without further ado, let's start it up.
Games.
All right. Oh, actually, real quick. Where's options?
I don't know. It's not there.
I won't put on subtitles. I will, as soon as the game starts. All right, start a new game. Let's do this.
I already noticed that the soundtrack is just so epic. It's been one song for the last 10 minutes, but it's already epic.
Best soundtrack of all time, video games.
Yeah, all right. This is already reminding me of Game of Thrones. That looks like Drogon to a T.
I won't tell you what his name is. Not yet. No spoilers.
I'll call him Drogon.
No, you can't do that.
Yeah, I'll call him Drogon.
No, you can't do that.
Because that's not his name. He looks exactly like Drogon from Game of Thrones. So we're riding a turtle.
Yeah. And it comes up. I forgot how fucking pretty this game is.
Well, you've never seen it this pretty.
No, I haven't. But the game's pretty either way. But when you watch, when you look at the screenshots side by side, the PS3 and 360 version looks like a piece of shit compared to this.
Okay, so you're traveling through a wilderness.
Yeah.
Hey,
with
you, finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walk right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks! Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. They stolen that horse and headed halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Are they arrested?
Yeah.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong?
Fuck you.
Watch your tongue. We're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak.
That guy looks badass.
True High King.
He's very important.
Jarl Greenhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. Should you? Oh gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, Sovngarde's where Nord goes after he dies.
I don't know who Nord is.
He's a Nord.
Hey,
Nord?
It's a race, yeah.
Why do you care? A Nord's last thoughts. Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Alright, this reminds me of Game of Thrones so much, and I'm hyped about it.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Is that a dragon right there? In the back? Or no, a fly? Okay, it's a fly. Sounds like already.
Oh my god, this game's fucking beautiful.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor.
General Tully.
That's him right there.
Who? Tully?
Yeah, the guy right there.
In
Tully.
Game of Thrones, there's a character named Tully. Sam
oh, really?
Tully. Yeah. Wow, Game of Thrones, you really dropped on something, eh? Well, maybe, I don't know what was out first. But
no idea, honestly.
There was probably ideas taken from both.
Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries.
There's a girl out over there.
Imperial walls and towers.
Oh, no, it's a guy, a little kid.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Is an execution about to happen, or did I see an executioner? No?
I'm not saying shit.
I'm feeling an execution happening.
Why do you think? End of the line.
Yep. I knew it.
There's a little bit of a glitch.
Yeah, that was a skip.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Kitty wants to watch.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Freyloff of Riverwood.
Lothir of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill
me! See ya.
Archers!
Oh. He's getting sniped.
Yeah, he's out.
Oh, wow.
Wait.
Who went floppy leg?
Step four.
Sorry, I'm a little sick.
Who are you?
Alright. Now we get to pick what race we are. Each race has a certain, like, trait that they're good with. So Nord is, like, the best all around. I'm more of a light armor, like...
Oh?
Mage, sort
oh.
of, whatever. Yeah, but they suck, though. Argonians
what?
Blow. See, in Oblivion, Dark Elves, it's exactly what I was all the time. Because in Oblivion Geats, there's a lot of fire, and they're resistant to fire.
Okay.
So it was kind of like a cheat, sort of.
Go through.
I'll go through them all for you. So that's like a it's like sort of a human.
Sort of a human.
And Dark Elf.
We saw, yeah.
The High Elf.
Oh, he's badass.
Also suck. Imperial fucking blows. Khajiits are badass.
Yo, you gotta be a cat, come on.
Yeah, but, see, the way I'm playing, though, it's not... I'm not playing unarmed. So, Nord is what I'm probably gonna go with, but we'll keep going. Orcs, I'm not a heavy armor guy, so...
He's badass, though.
Red guards are cool, too. I do like red guards. And wood elves or whatever. I'm probably gonna end up going with the Nord. Just because, I think, like, kind of the best all around. Or that, or...
Go with the cat.
The Khajiit?
Yeah, he's so badass. Can you change their, like, color, or no?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, let's make it my cat.
No, I'm not making it flops.
Make it flops. Come on, play as flops.
Such a hard decision, man. See, stealth and magic, I use a lot of magic. Alright, I'll make Nick happy and we'll go with the Khajiit.
Yeah.
They're thieves. They're the fucking pieces of shit.
Sweet.
Of this world.
So you're just gonna be a cat the whole game,
yeah.
Though.
Oh, wow. This actually, I need to really get the options because it's not even, like, set up. You're seeing, like, it's cut off.
Oh, right.
Okay, now. Body, sex, male. Skin tone.
Make it look like flops.
No, it's not
orange
that detailed.
Cat. Make it an orange cat. Yeah, no, that... Yeah.
Wait.
Whatever. No.
Just go in the middle.
Yeah, like that, in the middle. Yeah, make it a little
That's
light
cool.
in the face, yeah. Maybe some black spots.
I love the scars. There was one I just like. That was that one.
War paint.
Boy, that one's fucking badass.
Oh, she looks like flops.
That?
I keep going, though. That just looks like a tiger. That. That looks like my cat. Oh my god.
Straight black?
Yeah, black.
Okay.
I need to get. Where's the cat? You're just here.
I know, but she's killing me, so don't. I'm very allergic to cats, by the way. Fun fact. Which is why I'm coughing and doing all this other shit. Alright, all this crap, I don't really care. I just care about the eye color. I always, for some reason, it's like a weird OCD thing, I always change the eye color.
Blue eyes. Or orange. Yeah, yellow.
That?
Yeah. Yeah, you do that one, black. No? Yeah. Yo, so, oh, a little bit of white. Yeah, do a little bit of white.
Like that?
That is perfect.
Cool. Nah, mouth, nah. Hair. Yeah, I gotta give him hair.
Yeah. Long ass hair.
Oh, he's gotta be super long hair. I kinda like the earrings.
Nah, that's gay. Not gay, but... Is that... Wait, go back.
That's whack.
Nah.
So whack. I kinda just like that one. Nah. I want a breed. It doesn't really... That's bad. That's okay. Facial hair. Yeah. Fuck yes. Are you kidding me?
Do the Mr. Miyagi's.
That one or that one? Rings or no rings?
No rings.
No rings?
Oh, so badass. White hair. Or black. White or black is cool.
Which one, white or black?
Black, probably. Or brown.
Black or brown?
Black.
Okay. Alright, that's it. Name,
Flops.
How the fuck do we do the name again? Oh. Finish the name, yes.
Flops.
No. We're Flops. Doing the adventures of John Cena.
That's John Cena, a cat.
Yes. John Cena is, in fact, a cat. So you guys know.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list.
You're on the list.
You just made the list. Real quick. You could change the depth of field, no doubt. Okay. There we go. That's what I actually really wanted to do. And then I need a...
Display.
Yeah, but where is it? That's not that big of a deal. Oh my god. Are we good? Okay.
We might show you on main side time to Ellsworth. Follow the captain, prisoner.
There we go, that's what I wanted. Subtitles. Sit back and enjoy the show.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was it?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
There used to be a nine divines, but in Skyrim there's a debate whether Talos is a divine or not, because he was a human. I believe that's how it is. And the Stormcloaks are the rebels because they believe Talos is
a
divine.
Gotcha.
You say the same.
See you later, head.
Solid. I love the little pale for the heads.
Yeah.
It's my favorite part.
You Imperium bastards!
Star Wars.
Justice. Yeah.
Death to the Stormcloaks.
Troopers.
As
Troopers.
As it was in life.
Next, the cat.
Nah, don't kill me.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Okay, now this is gonna get interesting.
What's up, bitch?
Executioner's dope. In this Skyrim game, your head gets chopped off. Game over.
GG.
What in oblivion is that? Sentries, what do you see? It's in the
box. Yo.
My fucking boy.
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck? Hello. Alright, let's see if I remember to play this game. Alright, yeah, we're good. We're good, I remember.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Alright, let's go! What are we doing?
We need to move now.
Sounds good. That's what I've been saying.
Let's go.
I should read your stupid fucking rebellion.
Come on!
They said let's go like 40 times.
I know.
And they haven't did anything. Again. Oh. Wow. So badass, dude.
Oh yeah, what do I need to do? This. I'm already ahead of you, you freak. Come on. Come on, Hadvar. I'm following you. Fuck the Stormcloaks. What's up, homie?
Still alive, prisoner?
Right, it's glitching out. Yeah.
Very glitchy.
Alright.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
And I'm sure that those pieces of wood just stops a dragon fire breathing at you.
Yeah, right. Come on. Oh, you're dead.
Stay close to the wall!
I've actually gotten killed there before, or hit.
Really?
Yeah. Yo, why is it glitching the fuck
glitchy,
out?
Yeah.
Come on.
Quickly,
come on, Bethesda. The game came out 5 years ago.
You probably hopped up the whole file of the game by like 5 times.
Yeah, I know.
Just adding all the textures and stuff like that.
Yeah. Nah.
Oh, again, they're just glitching.
Yeah.
Oh, well, are you clicking X?
No. It's every time.
You can't
time.
Stop this anyway. It's not a cutscene.
No, it's not a cutscene.
Out of my way! You're escaping, Hedgehog. You're not stopping us this time. Fine. I hope the friend gives you all the solid guard. You, come on! Into the keep.
Yeah, fuck him.
With me,
I'm going with him.
But Hodor.
Hodor. Hodor.
We've got
Hodor.
That looks like the door that Hodor. Hodor.
Hodor, Hodor.
Okay, so very interesting. You walked upstairs, jumped,
like
and walked into a building.
Is that really a dragon? The bringers of the end times?
What did it look like?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Oh, so now you're not a prisoner, because a dragon came.
There you go.
Well, dragons have been dead for thousands of years. So,
like Game of Thrones.
Yeah. So when the dragons came back, like, it's just a legend of them actually coming back. You know what I mean? Like, because when,
Oh, sweet.
When the dragons come back, it's supposed to be the end of the world. That's why they call spoilers. The dragon, I'm not going to say his name, but, they call him the Eater of Worlds.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up, idiot.
Now, do you just pick up everything?
No, you have a... It's same thing as Fallout. Yeah, same thing as Fallout.
Okay.
Weapons, equip that. Whoops, didn't want to do that. Apparel. Equip the shit. Okay, we're good.
Let's keep moving.
Yeah, I know how to... I know how to play the game.
Oh, great.
Okay, they're gonna pull it up again. I definitely just glitched out the game, 100%. Come on, hurry up before it closes.
And then that guy's stuck there for the rest of the game.
Yeah, 100%. Are you gonna do this, or can I?
No, don't you dare touch that.
Hear that? Storm
definitely.
Maybe we can reason with that.
There's no reasoning with the storm cloaks. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh. Okay, so they're blocking.
Yeah.
So it's just blocking and melee, pretty much, or is it like light attack, strong attack?
Yeah, there's light attack and strong attack.
Okay.
So like, if,
Oh, you could just stop right there?
Yeah, same thing as Fallout.
Okay.
It's literally like the same game. And then there's a quick thing over here, when you hit up, but I don't have anything equipped on there yet, because...
Gotcha.
I have a shield. And I can bash... How do I do that? How do I... Not like that. Okay. Basically, that takes down my stamina. down there.
Okay.
The green.
And red's health, obviously.
Yeah. And there will be blue for magic. Eventually.
When you
when I learn
magic.
It.
But if you started as an elf, you already had it?
No. You...
all the same thing.
Yeah, you learn it down here. You learn your first magic thing. Spell. Actually, I think you can learn it. I think it's a lightning.
Can you stop, Pity? I mean, alright, BRB. She's just going. She's just running my back.
Our stamina is low. They're stupid.
Okay, I'm back.
See, I never fight with the shield, so like, I don't really even know how to use this thing. Yeah, okay, you're dead now. Fucking bitch. Okay, potions. Good, there's a health potion. No, that's mine. I thought it was a stamina potion for some reason. But take all, forgot you could do that.
Potion just regain bars,
yeah,
I'm guessing.
Exactly.
And it's just three different types of potions?
Yeah, magicka, health, and stamina. But stamina regens automatically.
Okay. And health doesn't?
No, health does slowly. But you could just learn magic to heal yourself. Hear that? Come on. You just got raped. Okay. Sure, I'll try the battle axe. Let's try this shit. It's two-handed. I never use two-handed, but... What's up, torture? Boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades. Don't you even know what's going on? I don't have a lockpick. Fuck.
No, same thing when I fall out.
Yeah, same thing. Please. I'm telling you, it's literally like seeing me. See, this is... I love this. Book of the Dragonborn. You just find that. And the cool part about this game, you can read every book.
Really?
Every book that's... Look, it's there's literally like...
That's crazy.
They wrote books. Like, look at how long this book is. Like, they just wrote it. And there's like 1,000 books in this game. Alright, I don't... I want to find the one with the tome in there. Right there. I know how to do it.
Is it while doing this?
It's actually way better in this game.
Really?
Yeah, it's so much better. It's easier. Cool. Alright. Magicka gold. And now, spell tome sparks. Okay, so now what we're going to do here... is going to switch back to the sword. Going to go to books, and we're going to read the spell tome, okay? So now I learn this spell. So now we're going to go to magic. All destruction. Oh, actually, I already know flames. And healing. The fuck? That's so weird. Okay. So we're just going to do flames because... Oh, no, we'll do sparks because I just picked it up. So I have the sword, and then I have magic in my left hand.
So you can't use the double...
No.
The two-handed if you
no,
want to
not
do
if you're doing magic.
There's, like, no point unless the thing's a beast.
Yeah, no, I mean, you could do a two-handed build. Honestly, magic, it was way better in Oblivion. It's not really as good in this game. But I love using it because it's fun. And that's just the type of character that, like, I love magic. You know what I mean? So.
So you're entering a tomb?
Yeah. Well, a cave.
Tomb, cave, cave, tomb.
Oh. Well, because there are tombs.
Where oh, are there?
Yeah.
Are
we supposed to go?
Where's the way out? Where in Oblivion?
Yeah. Because Oblivion's hell, pretty much. Long story short. What's up, bitch? I'm sorry. Yeah, I'll take the war axe, sure. I mean, it's not really that big of a deal, but... This looks kinda cool. See, like, the magic actually kinda sucks.
Oh no. Yeah, you really didn't do much with it.
But I like combining it, because when you do the magic with, like, actually attacking, it's, like, actually pretty good. So now, what just happened was I just ranked up. So the more you do something, the more you rank up. So the more I attack something with my one-handed weapon, my one-handed attacks are going to increase. Okay?
Yeah.
Just strafe with these guys. Are you fucking kidding me?
Wow.
There's no escape. that's the end of bank.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, they have some things like that in this game. I'll take the longbow. Where'd he go? Well, there he is. Oh, okay, that's a wall. The fuck did he go? You can sprint without one. I'll let you do it. Sir. This game is very fragile, apparently. Some people play in third person. I really don't like to. I feel like
I sort of like it. I sort of like, yeah, it gives it a better feel.
Yeah, but when you're fighting, it's like annoying.
Yeah,
and I think it's, I think it just looks so cool, like this, like in first person.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get it. I'm already pushed on, bro. If you play the Elder Scrolls and you hear me mashing my triangle button, you know what I'm trying to do. So pretty much, like, if you're stuck on something, if you mash, like, the triangle button, like, a lot of times it'll glitch and your feet will catch on to whatever you're stuck on and then you'll jump over it.
Cool.
So, like, pretty much, I literally... And in Oblivion, when you used to jump, it used to get your athletic skills up, which isn't in this game. But, so, like, you used to be able to jump, like, sky high. But in this game, it's not like that, but I still have a habit of just literally mashing the triangle button. It's kind of like an ogre twitch in Call of Duty. If anybody knows what that is.
An ogre twitch?
Yeah, you know, when you're YYing, that's what it's called.
Oh, okay, really?
Yeah.
Because of the player ogre?
I honestly don't know. Yeah, this does. There's a bear here. Spoilers.
A bear?
Yeah.
You kill him?
You can. Oh, actually, there's spiders first. Actually, they're very chill. They're called frostbite spiders.
Oh, wow.
Did it.
Funny.
I made it funny. I hate these fucking things. Dead. That's the
end of the... I thought you died.
No. What next, giant? I'll just take this. I don't really need it. Actually, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to start equipping some shit, so we're going to favorite this. We're going to favorite this, too. Then we're going to favorite this. So now I can hit up, and then I can just quickly switch. So now my healing spell...
That's only favorites?
Yeah. So now my healing spell. So now I'm full health again.
Oh, okay.
And then I could just do that. Actually, I'll use flames to show off fire. The fireball... Actually, I'll show off this, too. This is always fun. So now, like, I can dual-wield this, or I could... So I could dual-wield magic, like this. Or... I can dual wield weapons, which are cool. So I can do just let's do the iron sword and the iron war axe, and I can choose which one. So if I want that in my right hand, I could do that, and that in my left.
Oh, okay.
So then I could dual wield weapons like this.
R and L.
Yeah.
That pretty much equips them.
Yeah, exactly. So this would be the left hand. This is the left hand. And this is the right hand.
Yeah. Hold up. That's cool.
So I could sneak around her.
The bear.
But. I'm just gonna fucking murder it. Oh, undetected. That was bad. Oh god. Hello. Oh no. Oh god.
Bear is pissed.
Dead.
That was quick. Search the bear.
I don't like dueling.
Can you wear, like, bear claws or something? What are they for?
Alchemy, so you can make potions and shit yourself. Which is, I'm very into alchemy in this game, like... It's really fun. So, you can eat things and you find status effects, and then when you find common status effects, you can combine them into a potion, and then so you can make your own healing potions and stamina potions and shit like that.
Oh, that's interesting.
And I lied to you, there's many different potions in this game. I don't know why you just asked me that with the magicka, stamina, and health. There's, like, 1,000 different potions in this game. I don't know why.
But you can only pick up those three?
No.
Oh. Okay.
No, they're, like, all over the place. I don't know why I said... There was only those three before. I'm not really sure. And now we're in the beautiful land.
Okay, he dips.
Now. I don't need to...
I think I know his name. There's a Funko Pop about him, right?
Yes, there is. I have him.
Something with an E?
A.
To see if
he
oh, yeah. Okay.
His name's Alduin.
Alduin, yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
I was going to say Alduin.
Cool. I'm actually going to try and plan this one.
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck. See, I can follow him, but I don't have to, so I'm not going to.
So now at this point, you can just do whatever you want.
Now I can literally do whatever the fuck I want.
Okay.
Just like in Fallout.
Just like in Fallout, okay. Mm-hmm. So, is there, like, a quest map or...
Yeah. So you hit circle, and then... Oh, no, actually, I lied. So you hit start. Okay.
So same thing like Fallout?
Yeah, and then okay, so like save all this shit, and then general stats. So the cool part about this is just like in Fallout, like, so it'll tell you, like, all these quests and shit like that, of, like, what I did. But then you go to quest, and then... So I already did this one. So Unbound, I just completed that. And now Before the Storm is what we're going to go do now.
Okay.
But
first... You can choose any path.
Yeah. I don't have to go do this. I could just go roam around. I never have to complete this mission. Never. Yeah. I could just go roam around. Look at how fucking gorgeous this game is. Oh my god.
That mountain is cool, too.
Is this Throat of the World? I don't know. It might be the Throat of the World. Not 100%. Anyway.
Yeah, they really amped it up, like, big time.
100%. I'm going to go to this, though.
I remember I watched a bit of Skyrim. Maybe a Let's Play or maybe some live. When I remember it got popular maybe, like, last year again, like, out of nowhere.
Probably mods and shit.
Yeah, I think it was Dan's Gaming.
Oh, Dan, yeah, because right? Dan does a Morrowind, Oblivion, and Skyrim thing.
I think
all
I watched,
time.
Like, 2 full days of his stream or something like that, and... I got some preview of it.
Okay, so these are called Guardian Stones, right? And you can have one of these activated at all times in the game. And it'll give you a boost. So you can do the Warrior Stone, which will allow you to earn combat skills 20% faster. Mage, Magic, and Thief, Stealth.
Okay, can you switch this?
What?
Can you switch them?
Yeah, but you can only have one of them at a time.
Okay, yeah. 3 of the 13 ancient stones. And are they only in this very location?
No, there's 13 of them.
13 locations, but 13 stones.
The Mage Stone is only here, like, the Warrior Stone is only here, but there are 13 different stones scattered throughout Skyrim,
okay?
So, I'm probably gonna do Warrior, because that's what I'm gonna be using the most, so you accept a sign, and then, this is cool. Because that just shoots up to the sky.
Nice.
Okay, Hadvar, hello. I pick everything, because I'm into alchemy, so I can use all this shit. Now, what's cool, too, with this water is really pretty, too, there's actually a current. It means nothing, but I'm actually, like, moving with it.
Really?
You know what I mean?
That's interesting.
So if I do this, I could become a bear.
Become a bear?
No, not really, but I just catch salmon.
Oh. I was like, what?
There are so many cool things in this game that I take for granted that people don't, like, realize if you've never played it. Oh, fuck. Brother Nero texted me. Now, I'm just gonna go to the shack for no reason. I think this is an alchemist shack, actually, if I recall. Oh, hello.
Can you just kill
it's
that person now?
Just
yeah.
Scraping by out here, but I make do.
Kill her.
It's so nice
nah.
To have a visitor.
I don't want
to
get guards on me and shit like that. But I might steal
same,
from you.
Alright, same thing like Fallout. So
yeah.
Steal and...
So you read books, and now they're skill books, so my alchemy just increased now. Because I just read that book.
You're a fast reader.
I know. I'm gonna take it, though, because I like books, too.
You stole it?
Yeah.
Wow. Asshole.
I'm an absolute asshole in this game. I pretend like I'm good, but I'm really not. Are you anywhere over here? Nope. Okay, cool. I'm gonna steal all your shit. And
sure
I will
enough.
Take the Petty Soul Gem as well. Oh, so look, see right here? In the middle of the screen, when it's flat like this, that means I'm undetected. But if I do this, see the eyeball?
Oh, okay.
Now I'm detected.
Right, okay.
It's tough just scraping by out here, but
There's all going to be a lot of me just walking around doing random shit in this game, just so everybody knows, because with this game and Fallout, like, Bethesda games, I love to take my time. I just hang out, walk around, go discover some shit. So I'm going to go to this mine right here, because I think I need to go here at some point soon anyway. So I'm going to discover it, and then I'm just going to go to where I have to go. To Riverwood is the first place I need to go to. Nah, it's too steep. We should do this. No, it's my phone.
No.
Okay. Oh, there's a bear somewhere around here, I think. Unless it was just me discovering it. Oh, what's up, bitch? Who are you? Oh, you're a fucking bandit. I love bandits. Because they're so fun to kill because they're mad easy.
Bitch. You just got owned.
Wanna... Should I go, fuck up this bandit camp right here?